If you're interested in learning how to set up and use an AIM data logger, then our AIM Solo 2 DL worked example in our Data Analysis Fundamentals course is going to be perfect for you. You'll learn how to configure the logger from scratch with our step-by-step walkthrough of the settings and options using the Race Studio 3 software. From here, you'll get a walkthrough of checking the reliability metrics that are key to keeping you on the track and running reliably. Lastly, you'll learn how to analyse the driver performance in detail using AIM's analysis software that you can apply to your own data to improve your performance. Click the link for more information.